artificial intelligence. Now that forms the top of the tree, right? Artificial intelligence, that is, does it mean that when I think and when I reason and when I give out a solution, can the machine replicate the same thing that I'm doing equally well, you know, with having emotions, with having, is that what artificial intelligence stands for?
I would say that's the ultimate goal of artificial intelligence. That's what I would term as AGI, or let's say general intelligence. That's the state of intelligence where we say that the machines have been able to reason, you know, solve problems, comprehend problems in the same way like humans do. Are we there? Not really. Are we inching towards it? Yes. So what is the state that we are in today? That state I would call as what people term as is narrow AI, which means that if you take a particular model or a solution, it is able to solve the particular problem very well. I mean, if you take a recommendation engine which makes recommendations about which product to buy, which movie to watch, can it also be put onto a self-driving car? No. So it's very narrow to the focus area that it's focusing on.